In watchOS 9, you'll be able to learn more about your sleep stages, which is good for you. Apple Watch uses signals from your accelerometer and heart rate sensor to detect which stage of sleep you're in. Your machine learning models are trained and validated, and against the gold standard of polysomnography with the largest and most diverse population of research for wearable. But it depends how much time you spent in each stage, and you can sell. And if you reach more details in the health app, you will learn the new step, RAM, core, and deep memory central function. And as you sleep, I think the sun is going to be seen multiple times. If you can get into something into what happens during sleep, you know, it's been nice to have which help with the sense of sleep. And so, Apple Health Services will be able to contribute sleep stage data to the research app. Okay, so the new fitness app is on iPhone, right? WatchOS 9 can now track the amount of time you've heard from friends in the 7 years, a history.